Chinese 慢走账 our paper discuss the delay of symmetric T-can cell use FinFET. First, let me introduce the FinFET device structure. It's a normal type FinFET. The gate surrounds the body, source and the drain from three sides, the left side, the right side, and the top side. If the top side of the gate is the HLV, then the gate is divided into the front gate and the back gate. When the front gate is turned on, or the back gate is turned on, then the device is turned on. So, a FinFET has three operating modes, short gate mode, independent gate mode, and the low power mode. In the short gate mode, the front gate and the back gate are connected together. The short gate mode provides better drive strength. In the independent gate mode, the front gate and the back gate are separately controlled by two independent signals. So, the independent gate mode FinFET can be used to replace a pair of parallel traditional modes. In the low power mode, the back gate is connected to a reverse bias voltage. So, when the front gate is turned on, the device has less leakage current. This is the structure of T-CAN. A T-CAN compares the search data with every data word in the T-CAN. The object of our paper is to derive the T-CAN cell. If we derive the T-CAN cell using FinFET, then every MOS can use three modes. So there will be many correlations. We want to find the best configuration. First, we consider three basic FinFET T-CAN cell configuration. This configuration is all short gate. In this configuration, all FinFET operate in the short gate mode. This is all independent gate mode. This configuration, all FinFET operate in the low power mode. We compare the three basic FinFET T-CAN cell performance. We find the short gate mode had the best search delay. The low power mode had the best power consumption. So we try to find a better configuration by using hybrid FinFET T-CAN cell configuration. In the first hybrid configuration, it's called the configuration low power short gate one. The FinFET N7 and the N8 are operated in the short gate mode, so it can provide better search delay. So we from this table we can see the LPSG1 configuration had a good search delay and a good power consumption. Its energy delay product is the best. Also, we in the second correlation, the FinFET N5 and NC it also operate in the short gate mode. In order to make the comparison faster, we can see its performance, its energy search delay is worse than the LPSG1 mode. In the third correlation, we change the FinFET N3 and N4 into short gate mode, and its energy delay product is worse than the LPSG1. So the LPSG1 hybrid configuration mode is the best. This is my present. Thank you.